Evening, Anna. Playing dress up, are we?
No, we are not. I am the new president of Mancini Designs, and by the way, you should know, D&D is on probation. I am not at all happy with the way you've been handling our account.
Perhaps you should talk to Allison about this. I'm no longer running D&D.
Oh, please. We both know who holds the cards over there. Allison is no more in charge of D&D than Jane is of Mancini Designs. I expect a meeting with you by next week.
The mozzarella and the pasta and the primavera and the linguine and all the pastas. Bam, bam.
What the hell are you doing in my apartment?
Hi, dear. Come on in. Put your feet up. Have a glass of wine. You know, when you were staying with me at the beach house, I took the liberty of getting your keys copied.
Look, Michael. I haven't called the police about your little obsession here because I still felt some gratitude for your help with my medical problem.
Cancer. Amanda, I cured you of cancer. And hasn't it worked out well? You come home healthy but tired after a long day, and I whipped up the best tortellini and pesto in the city. Imported pine nuts, that's the key.
Get out or I call 911.
Amanda, you know, after what happened at the hospital, I understood what your problem was. You don't believe in my sincerity, how selfless I can be. But, you know, I'm starting to see a little something in your eye. I think you're starting to get it. Oh, okay. Oh, for God's sakes, don't bother with that. I'll leave. I'm just happy to see you're having a good dinner tonight. I've got patience now, Amanda. Time is on my side.
Stop all this, Michael, and leave me alone.
He'll come around, baby. He'll come around.
We've been progressing very well with our physical and mental toughness discipline.